did a hammer job on serving his confidence after the opening couple of minutes.
The heartbeat of the Serbian team. It's allowed Team USA specifically by the effort to get to the basket.
But now you got to maintain Doncic's defense. And you got to crowd him and pick and roll.
Klay Thompson of three. How about the shooting of Team USA?
And he looks kind of
I can think back to the Finland game when Team USA struggled behind the arc. Steph Curry went 0-5. But since that point, really, they have caught fire. Looks like we have a double foul.
I believe it's on Irving and Donovan.
Team USA now must keep them cool. One thing you'll see happen when a team in Europe is not doing well is they try to make it very chippy. We saw that from Lithuania, so you want to keep your cool now.
My subjects have been kidnapped.